Hello everybody, the Mugus here, welcome back to another video.
Hashtag people are punching me!
But I've got today, we are doing another Endstone challenge.
It's fun. You are mad, man.
No matter what you hear, slash we made this challenge.
Slash and config.
But guys. So
just turning on my hacks.
So guys, what we need to do, I need 4 more pieces of iron, John. What we need to do is, we need to build a base out of endstone, like every challenge. But guys, what we're doing is, we are doing it on that island right there.
That kind of means you kind of have to rush that island to make sure we get it.
Or we
like
just...
that pink team who is rushing it right now.
They're not
No, pink, it. Oh, the yellows, white's coming for us. I want to take advantage of this.
I need to build airplane this.
We're doing the air. Just double layer endstone it. White's here, Eric.
I don't have a weapon. Okay, we need to take back that place. John, can you finish the bridge?
They did for me. This is all Jen. I'm going for them.
So, John, this is the only final kill or, like, team elimination that we are going to get. Because
we need
teams to be alive to actually do this challenge.
They bought into trap already! What? They're coming, Eric. This is not a good game. Actually,
no! I'm dead! I hate that stupid block glitch! You place it down, and it works, and then 5 seconds later, it's not like instantly, it's like just a couple seconds later.
You PvP.
Wait, I don't even...
He's steering me!
I have...
What is steering me? Get off the edge, son! Get off the edge, son! No, what? You take knockback, please?
John, are you dead?
Yeah.
I got a piece of TNT. I got a piece of TNT.
Oh, yes, no,
no, no. No, I literally just walked right off the edge!
How do you manage that?
I told you, I haven't had very much Minecraft experience today.
I got 2 hits off of it, but then I died.
I need to buy another piece of TNT.
Three more pieces.
Ow! Excuse me! I sneeze when we're in an intense battle.
We need the diamonds as well.
This is really the hardest team I have ever tried to take on, I think.
Eric, no it's not. You liar. You lying.
Okay, John, you going first.
Now pink's going for white. Eric, you going first. I got 2 hits.
I have the stinking TNT and I keep dying.
I killed him.
I keep dying.
You're always dying. Nick, you just gotta run in there, place it, and get out.
No, John, we need a sky base above them.
No, Eric, just make it quick. Pink's going for them, and then we're gonna have to take out Pink, or there'll be trouble.
John, just wait. I got these tactics in the bag.
No, Pink is distracting White. They're getting sandwiched.
Sandwich target.
Wait, what? Why can I hit you? Oh, he's coming this time. Okay. No, at the gen.
No! How? Why? Why you gotta be so rude?
I told you that they were at the gen, Amber. They're getting sandwiched.
John, just give me all your iron so I can get blocks.
Why do you need blocks?
So I can go ahead and wreck their faces off. That's how annoying they're. So guys, this is a really
bad... Does he have, like, it's a trap or something? 2v1. 2v1. Easy. I got wrecked. This is annoying. Oh, we could have bypassed this, right? All you had to let us do is build. Just not go for the diamond gen.
They're going down, John. They're going down.
Should have left the staircase going here. You do.
No, it wasn't enough. It wasn't enough. John, do you have a piece of TNT?
No, just jump in.
Target the guy with the sword. Target the guy with the sword.
No, wait, what? He just came down on me once I broke one of the blocks. And Eric, you need to jump. You need to get two pieces.
It was so close, but then I couldn't do it because he spawned. I was so close. I just need a John. I just need four pieces to go. Four pieces to go. That's really all I need.
Okay, I have two pieces of TNT now.
Oh, nice. That's gonna be enough. I think that's gonna be enough. I'm gonna buy a wood sword. I'm gonna be right behind you. Once I buy some blocks as well.
You fireballed the bridge yet?
No, I did not fireball the bridge.
Well, we can't take the sky bridge. You have some blocks.
I got blocks.
I have two TNT.
Right, well, right.
Put like a little platform above it so I can drop
make
on it.
It right. Wait. It's out of the sky's reach. It's all covered! Yes!
Let's have a TNT! Oh, it launched him! Oh, take fall damage, bro! Woohoo! That is a white team almost eliminated, Eric. Successful mission.
I'm going in for the last kill. It's the gaming ocelot, man. Oh, Pink's being frisky! Pink is being frisky all over!
We need to just stop Pink.
We're being...
Now Pink's going for it. Oh, Pink is alive? Okay.
No, I killed him. What, this guy's getting weird hits? What the? Why? He is pretty much dead.
Wait, what? How did he two hit me? With a stone sword.
I am getting super salty, like you wouldn't believe. Like, I'm getting like salt and crackers.
And now there's a pink guy, are they like cross-saving? I'm recording. Did you see that?
Oh, got him! I got him! Yeah!
No, I one-tapped him. I just came in from behind, I was like,
Pink, no, I'm getting angry at Pink as well. I'm getting super salty and angry at Pink.
Eric, we just have to break the Pink's bridge to us.
Oh, they're already doing it for us. But guess what? It's too late, man. Oh no, it's not too late.
No, Eric, it's the challenge. Eric, just break the bridge.
It's a challenge. We need to be careful of Blue Team because it looks like they're partners in crime IRL. So guys, give the video a thumbs up.
We never ask for likes until the end of the video to see if you like it.
Yeah, just.
But this has been a cool, just a straight up good thing for us.
Just spread the love, guys. Hashtag spread the love. Hashtag just. Right, John.
Okay, Eric, look at the bridge.
No, he's... So, Mary, guys, put down hashtag just.
Okay,
so let's get rid of this nasty willow right here and replace it with nice and stone. So I'm just gonna put like a little perimeter around the island.
That was an annoying battle.
The most annoying battle. See, once those leaves are gone, we'll be able to replace it.
Once the water gone?
The leaves. Once the dragon breaks the leaves. But we need to probably put some end stone in front of it just for security reasons.
Yeah. But I mean, it is unbreakable by players.
So unbreakable by players, but what about... John, if you have two pieces of gold, or four pieces actually, I could buy you some, or you could get some iron pants. Ooh, do you know I'm gonna buy us?
I have 10 pieces.
I bought us Iron Forge.
Nice, I have two more diamonds for you. Actually, I have quite a bit of diamonds. No, where'd they all go? Here's two diamonds. Can I have some gold? advance.
Here is
20. Thank you! Now I have 20 gold.
I bought a sharpness, so that's gonna be handy.
Give me all the iron.
I'm buying some right now.
Yeah, that's where I need to play it.
Here, there's 15.
Give me all the blah.
So, I think now that white and pink is out of our hair.
Hey, max skills! There we go. 24 endstone, because 24 plus 24 equals 38. I mean, 20, 48. Food for thought.
Yeah, okay, so, okay, wait. We don't have to worry about putting it right there. Right there, we need it. We don't need it right there. We don't need it right there. So, pretty much all the leafage stuff is okay for right now. Oh, and I built a little staircase by accident.
We can't even put it right here, Eric.
Well, I was thinking, what if we made a hallway?
Well.
Like little safety rooms like this. No, don't do it all the way.
Give me all of your diamonds, Eric.
I don't have any.
Okay. Actually, I think that's enough to buy the second thing of iron forge or gold.
So, John, look, I made little, like, safety places or tables or whatever. Cool.
Or tables or whatever.
So nice, we got golden forge. I must say,
we need six more diamonds for emerald forge. So we haven't really gone to mid at all. That's kind of bad, but
should
also
we go
good.
To middle, though?
I don't think, because we don't really want to be bothered, Bill. I think we hoard other stuff for now. But then when the emerald, when the emerald generators get upgraded to level 2, then.
I have a little bit of an idea because there's two teams that are eliminated, and I found a way that
we can... it's just us and blue now.
Seriously?
Seriously.
Blue v. Blue.
Don't build to mid,
I'm not building to mid, I'm building to that diamond gen over there.
Why?
Because then we can get more diamonds.
But if you do that, okay. Oh my goodness, I can't believe everything has been eliminated at no point.
Okay, I'm in line.
Try some plots.
John, what if we built like several bases? That'd be hilarious.
Like, Eric, look out, the blue dude!
No, what? My mouse! Stupid!
What?
Stupid mouse! My mouse is like jerked out, and like just my character just like nope. You're gonna go off the edge because that's what I like to do.
Generator and he's coming to
a yeah, we need to break this like a pronto, like El Diablo. Wait, John, watch his trap. What's he gonna do?
He's right there!
John, I was gonna place a block and make him fall into the void.
Oh, well, we can still do that.
It's just like going back. And it's giving it. So we really do need to get Emerald Forge. Should I start shouting, hey, we're trying to do which? Oh boy. Oh, this is no bueno. This is a no bueno. Yo, no. No, why didn't they fall? Why don't they fall? They don't take knockback at all. Call in the infantry! Call in the bombers!
No, he's silverfished! Eric, he's gapping. I got one!
Help! I can only kill him! Get wrecked.
Now, see, this is a challenge.
So I'm gonna break that bridge, like, right now.
I have shields.
Yeah, I bought some shears for myself. We don't bridge right here. We don't want a bridge right here. So I'm gonna break it from the beginning and then to the end. So one thing about Blue, they don't have our MLG Skittles, guys. John, we should make a tutorial video how to get MLG Skittles. Most boring part of the video, me breaking the bridge. So John, I think we need to tell some jokes. John, tell a joke right now.
Die. No! What? He missed that fireball. I'm lucky.
He missed them both.
I'm lucky potatoes. I'm lucky potatoes.
No, this guy is building for us.
What do you do?
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? This guy's gonna jump me. I just know it. John, nice parkour.
What?
I hate... John, he's coming in. He's coming in like a fireball. Speaking of fireballs, I only need 10 more pieces of iron, and I can buy one.
No! It's you!
I got him! He takes insane knockback.
Does he take lots of knockback?
Yeah, he took a lot of knockback. Or I just combo to say so.
Why you gotta have that, P?
That was hilarious. He just like, he was coming across the bridge. He was shifting while I threw the fireball and then, I'm gonna do slash shout. We are recording a challenge. Pulls. Stop.
Eric, that would be cheating.
We are recording a challenge. I'm gonna say stop rushing us. That's not cheating. It's just choosing. I'm getting a sticky call. Okay, guys, we're under attack. I'm on the heart. I'm buying a gap.
I have a stick. I'm getting heal pool, Eric. I got heal pool. Oh, Eric, I'm low. This bow does
jump.
Eric, I have a stick.
He's building. One of them's here.
I sticked him off! No, Eric, I'm low.
Get combo, Broseph!
Oh, Eric, I am low like a bomb's potato.
Just stick him on the bed,
Eric,
John.
I sticked him off. I stuck him in the mud.
Guys, so nothing really important happened. We were just attacked, and then I got most of it. Sorry, because I was getting Skyped, and they won't stop. And then Greg was the minor man.
Oh,
person. Greg. I told him we're recording, and he was like, nah, and I was like,
no.
Yeah, he was like, nah,
yeah. Yeah, I have a bow and a knockback stick.
John, do you have one diamond?
I used it on heal.
I'm gonna get us Emerald Forge if they won't shoot me off, because they're coming back for more. They're coming back for more!
I shot him once! He went out. He knows I have a bow now, though.
Boom! We got Emerald Forge, boy!
He's still trying to come. Have bad bow. Take that! Why? Why do they come even? Do they just think, oh no, he doesn't know how to bow?
He's winging! I'm 3 years old.
But then how do I know how to like fight even by like gadgetries of the cookies? I don't know.
I hate when you like 10 heart someone, they say noob.
I don't know. It's kind of like
you're bad.
It's I mean, they're just salty.
I know, but it's so weird because you 10 heart them.
I figured out why the UHC community is so bad. Oh,
I got a sprat too.
I just realized we really do need emerald quartz badly.
I got it.
You did?
Yeah.
Did you get the diamond from the gem?
Yeah. No, John, I hacked. I hacked and gave myself a diamond.
They're coming again, Eric.
Seriously, just back off, brah. How much do we need for the... We need four more diamonds. Or three.
I got one.
Just let him run, John. Just let him run like the coward he is.
He's coming back!
What the? I thought he was a coward! Just shoot him! John, don't... Man, don't assault. Never assault. You don't want to assault.
I need arrows. Can you buy me some arrows?
No, I can't! He's coming! John, he's coming! I'm gonna get his prop
Eric, he's making me waste arrows!
John! I'm gonna get his prop!
Oh!
John, I'm gonna get his...
I 10-hearted him. You know what I did? No, Eric, you legitimately know what I just did. He was coming. I shot him. I hit him with my sword. Then I hit him. I comboed him three times with first a bow, then a sword, then a stick. And he went flying.
Hey, John, I'm buying yours. Do you want 50 arrows?
Yes, I do. And some blocks. And if you're, I like the bow, man, right here. I just bow.
And there's 44.
What about the arrows?
I gave you arrows. Oh, wait, shoot. No, I didn't. What did I actually give you?
Iron.
I want my iron back.
I have 62 arrows.
Okay. So, I'm gonna save up for a super bow. Need backup? You need backup? Because I be all up in they face.
You have a punch.
No.
I love doing that! I'll be the bow.
Should I trap? Come on, bro. What the? No, why don't you fall? Why do the super block glitch happen? Why, bro? Don't worry, I didn't have anything super MLG poop cool.
He's breaking the blocks on our bridge, but that's... No, wait, what? Take knockback on a one block wide thing? Has 63 arrows, and now I got 62. We should report 62. We should report them and see if they get banned. Oh, no!
They have literally built a wall at the middle.
You know what they just said? They said, Kala Mama.
I think they're from a different country.
Do they not understand how to bow? He fell!
Oh, no, he's on our base! He is literally gathering our resources!
It's no problem. He doesn't have a weapon. They keep rushing us with no weapon, and I'm just like, that's where you're gonna go wrong.
So, I just need four more diamonds, and I can get us some molten forge.
Okay, Eric, you can be the PvP dude for now, and I'll be the bow dude. I'll just go on the bridge with the bow, okay? And a stick. If they get down there, I'm just like...
Oh, John, it's actually really close to bed destruction. We cannot kill them after bed destruction. I think we're gonna have to buy some, like, fireballs and break that bridge.
I know, but I just want to keep going with their kills, honestly, and make them lose their
resources. I don't think they're gonna rush us with after bed destruction. John, I just need one more emerald, and I can get you some really...
Can you get me a punch bow?
Yeah, once I get one more emerald.
Oh, I have one in my chest, but they're coming. He's like at mid. Okay.
Oh, I got the emerald. I got that emerald.
Buy it. Oh, he's here! If he's here, you just ran
into kill me! He's killed me! I have the bow! His teammate's here! I have the bow! No, I had the bow! I had the bow! That's another dangerous to get! No!
Kill. Don't, we'll save enough again. They have two bridges now, Eric. I don't know how he came from here. What did he count? He went from pink to gray to our diamond gem.
Wait, are they at white?
I have two.
John, they're coming from the other way. They're coming from white.
I know. I saw them.
We need to get rid of that bridge. So I'm gonna...
I'm just like sitting with my. Where's my FOV at? Quite good.
So I'm gonna buy a bunch of fireballs and I'm gonna just blow up that whole ridge.
Yeah, what's your FOV at?
I keep mine at 100 exactly.
I keep mine at a Quake Pro exactly.
I find Quake Pro a little bit too far out. Find 100's good for PvP. Okay, we have 3. We're halfway there. I can buy us an Iron Golem if we needed to.
You should buy one, but save it. I'm going to mid.
I'm fireballing that whole bridge from pink. Like, the whole bridge.
I just went to mid and got 14 emeralds for one gen. Should I keep going for more?
No, don't risk it,
14 emeralds for gen? They dropped all of the emeralds there before going in, and I got...
Oh, shoot, my one fireball missed. But, John, that bridge is pretty much destroyed.
I got 14 emeralds. I'm going to buy myself that bow.
Why do people want to be so annoying towards us? Everyone's a nuisance! Everyone's a nuisance when you're trying to do a challenge. We need to put a roof before the dragons come.
Oh my goodness, I forgot about that. I completely forgot.
I got 4 diamonds. What should I... John, how much is prop 4 now? How much is prop 4?
16.
I need 9 more diamonds.
I have 0 more diamonds.
How many diamonds do I have in my ND?
Oh, I thought that was not you. I literally heard you coming and I like punched and I was like...
John, can I have some emeralds some emeralds so I can maybe have some diamond pants? Nice. We are becoming as OP as them, probably even a little bit more. Okay, are they still rushing us, or have they stopped?
I think we can, like, kind of go on the mid game. Because I have a power...
They're building bridges, like, really big bridges. I can't see clearly, but they're building.
Are they tired of the normal bow? Where are they?
I'm trying to get a view of them. They're building a wall! Like, a massive wall!
Why?
What in the world? Like, how about I just, like, die so I can be in spectator for a couple seconds and see what happens, and see what's going on?
I don't know, but...
Why are they just idiots?
Oh, they're both at mid.
Yeah, oh, get out.
They don't see me.
Get, John! John, they're coming to our base!
I'm gonna snip him.
John, help! I can't take him alone! John, he's here. I got the more hits! And his teammate's coming!
Feel my punch!
Oh, he's down!
How did you do that?
I don't know, I hit him like a couple times and he ran off and jumped off on his own.
Yeah,
Sean, do you have 1 emerald so I can also get my
own bow? I was able to get 5 from mid.
Because if I get 1 more, I can get my own bow and defend myself.
No, why don't you get like a sword?
No, because they have iron swords as well. Sean. Because then I can get a bow.
Oh no,
too.
Give me one of those back.
I only got 1.
I'm gonna get one. Well, I'll be the protector of the bridge, and you be like the, oh no, dude, okay?
I'll be the, oh no, dude.
Yeah, you sound the alarm, because you have a very good alarm. Yeah.
Beep.
I honestly was not expecting that at that moment. So, Eric, whenever they come, just yell, oh no!
Oh no! They're not coming. Okay. That was just a test. This is a drill. Oh no!
Eric, say it! Say it for real this
time!
Oh no! Say it again! Look at the mid and say it!
Oh no!
Yeah!
They don't realize that I also have a bow. Wow, the guy literally tried to trap his friend. Oh, these bad guys better run back! I don't wanna final kill! John, we have to get some fireballs and we have to fireball that bridge.
They better not come in here. I'm scaring them off. Okay, I scared him off with the bow.
I'm gonna fireball that bridge. I'm gonna fireball the shenanigans out of this bridge.
Okay, Eric, so get all your stuff.
I don't know why we never did that sooner.
Okay, I got a stack. I've got two stacks of endstone.
Two epic. John, we need to start queuing the epic music once. Oh, John, do you know what we need to do? We need to put a roof on. We totally forgot about a roof.
I have like two stacks though, Eric.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, Eric, my diamond sword. Hey, Eric, here, diamond sword.
Oh, sweet.
Punch those dragons away. We got 13 emeralds as well. They better not come for us.
They're not be going on.
I actually kind of forgot, like, all about this base, like, the challenge base. Wait, oh, no. Eric,
how high do we need to go? How high do we need to go? Let's test how high. No, John, test it with wool. Test it with wool.
What, did you shoot an arrow?
Yeah, by accident.
Ohio. Here. That's a high roof. We're gonna need a bit more blocks here. But I didn't get two stacks.
Let's just start building up the walls. I'm such a vulnerable place right now. I'm gonna shoot us off right now. Make it higher! I'm glitched. I'm gonna go buy some more. So they're not coming for us, that's kind of a relief.
Ooh, my hands are sweating. I'm getting sweating trapped while up here.
Oh, I'm gonna start jittering by accident pretty soon.
That'll be good or bad. Can you aim? You can aim.
Yeah, but because it's on accident. Because I'm gonna be like freaking out, I'm just gonna be like
gonna have some stuff out. You're gonna be accidentally jittering, but the only problem is there won't be anybody for you to jitter on.
Yeah.
And remember how close we got to doing that, like, other challenge with the stuff?
Where we did the whole island?
No, remember, the obby in
case. Oh, yeah, should we still upload that or not?
I don't know. It was a fail, but it was a good fail, you know.
We should try reattempt.
Yeah, it was kind of difficult, but...
I'm gonna buy some gaps, John. We need gaps to survive.
I have 14 gaps.
I'm gonna buy like at least 15.
Okay, I have 17 gaps now.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I went from a stack, like it's like almost a stack and a half, to a half a stack.
Maniac minor 2. Final.
I'm already jittering! Oh, I'm already jittering on accident.
Rick, I need one diamond, okay?
I got one diamond exactly! No way! Oh, I got one diamond exactly! We'll buy more endstone to finish off the roof. I'm gonna be talking to you.
We've actually.
Sun, death, and
fire. He shouted, want a team and build a house? /shout. Oh no, that's the cat.
Tell him we're building. They are building! I don't know what they're doing actually. I can't see. I just see their humongous wall. Okay, John, I'm gonna leave. So, John, we're gonna have to build a door.
Okay, I have.
John! I still don't have enough end stone. That roof is taking...
I can back you up.
John, we also need to fill in the floor. We need to work overtime. John, we need to fill in that floor.
Here, I have a stack and 44. Here, take 44 and the stack. Take this. That's it.
I need one
more emerald. One more emerald for an end.
I might buy an ender pearl of my own, because that's
probably... I need one more extra emerald.
Ooh, John, this is getting intense.
Look at our bed. Look how destroyed it is. Okay, I can buy myself an ender pearl. And I'm gonna place that in my number 3 hotkey because I'm OP.
Okay, where?
I wonder if a knockback stick would work on the dragon. Probably not.
What are we gonna do about the whole floor situation? Because I just realized that we can't fill the whole floor.
Double layered?
Should we literally? I don't know.
I have 23 gaps. How many gaps do you have?
We may have to build like a little safe bits.
Oh, can I just say that I'm getting better at UHC, guys. Yesterday I iron rushed with the gap. Pretty impressive stuff.
So, John, we need to be ready when this whole floor disappears.
Geronimo!
John, you know there's a door, you know.
Well, I don't care.
John, this whole section of the floor is just gonna go poop. So, yeah. We need to be... Let's build. So, John, see right here? Build like little...
Build Derek, like... how many gaps do you have?
15.
How many do you want? How many do you need?
I got enough that I need. 15 should be good.
What's 15?
We need to fill that little block!
What's 15 plus 4? Yeah, we can 19. Each have 19 gapples here.
Oh.
We each have 19. Yeah, we do have little bits here though that we can jump up on. Floor bricks.
John, look, I built like a little bit of a safe place right here for like when all else fails. Here, like, build like walls right here.
I'm gonna make like a little hide place here, just like. We're gonna make this like a piece of art, Eric.
John, if you build snipe windows and you hit the dragons, they actually back off.
That's not high enough. Eric, shit, he doesn't know where we are. He said, where are you?
That's for us to know and for you to figure out. I think I said that wrong. Wait. No,
that's
I said it right. For us to know and for them to figure out. I said it right.
Do you have an ender pearl?
Yeah, I have an ender pearl. I'm gonna figure out my inventory right now because it is messy like you wouldn't even
know. Death is so
I need to buy some arrows because I only have 47. Do you think I have time to go?
Buy me some, I only have 47.
Okay, I'm gonna literally spend like the rest of my gold on it. And I'm gonna buy 2 gaps for each of us so we can each have 20 because having 19. John, we're gonna live forever! We are immortal!
Eric, I'm making some of the floor like double layers, okay?
John, we have prop 4.
Eric, do you see what I'm doing? I'm taking secure. Measures and I'm making some bits like triple layered and making like a little place up here. And... So, Eric, can I have some arrows? I only have like 37. Eric, we have like no time. We both have 19 gaps. So, Eric,
take those.
Eric, 39. We need to make a. I have an idea.
John, how many arrows do you have?
Yeah, give me your water bucket.
Why?
I need it.
No, John, the dragons take away your water.
Oh, poo. Okay.
So, water buckets is a bad, bad idea.
I
made little safe pockets. Look, up here, it's double-decker safe pockets. And then down here.
I know, but there's only, like, one block right here, though.
Safe pocket also right here. There's another safe pocket.
I know, but we need... Eric, what about double thick walls? Don't we need those?
Yeah, but I thought these are
4, 3, 2, 1! Let's go!
Oh.
Eric, come up!
Come I up. sword! I dropped my sword!
But Aaron, okay, Aaron, come on, dude.
We're gonna die.
No, we're gonna live. Man, what was the wall made out of?
A wolf.
Yes! We're gonna live before that.
Oh, one of them already died! How did one of them die? When did one of them die?
Oh!
I just got smacked in the face.
I'm going to be hit. You're the first one to be hit.
I'm going in my hard hole! We won! We won! Yes!
Eric, let's jump out and end the pool!
I just hit you with my ender pearl. Oh man, guys, it's me, Mr. Koala Man. We did it. We have done the impossible. On this day forward, this day, March, whatever, 2017 and forever on, will be known as the day we did the Diamond and Stone Base Challenge. And you know what you need to do every year on this day, whenever it's uploaded? You need to drop a like, subscribe, and comment, and all that good stuff. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye, guys.